Mabuhay Philippines, welcome back to our channel. It's a beautiful sunny day here in the farm in Batangas, in the family farm of Tere. And this at my back is a chicken coop. Well, actually it was a chicken coop. Right now it's just full of grass. And I said myself, living in a farm without chicken, it's Zion, Zion talaga. So today we are going to start a big renovation of this chicken house. And hopefully he will not eat it all. Joklan, he's so cute. He's so malambing. Right now, here in the farm, they have chickens all around, but they are free. And they're all hiding inside this jungle. This way is impossible to pick the egg and breeding chicken. So what we're going to do right now is to renovate this chicken coop, take the chicken and start to breed them. Okay, let's start a quick tour of this chicken coop as it is right now. Also, the brother of Tere, Mike, will help me in this chicken coop renovation. So here inside, as I showed you already, it's full of grass. We need to measure how big it is, but we'll be able to do it only once we clean everything. Then in this side there are these beautiful Deffenbachia that personally I wouldn't remove because they're really nice and they're making actually the design looks already, already with the beautiful landscape and really nice. Here we have some actually roof, but I think we're going to remove it. Mike wants to remove it because he have something in mind to make it bigger, more spacious and more beautiful. So most likely this one, we are going to remove it. I don't know exactly why, but there are not anymore some part here on the top. So it's a bit useless. Here at the back is actually the major problem, will be the big work here. Because as you can see, there is no more net. So seguro we will need to remove all the net that is here right now and to understand if we can still use it or we need to change it all. Okay, now it's time to work. Let's cut everything. And also baby Bella and mommy are here. Good morning. Bella, are you checking the situation? I just started. It's not much difference for now. So bringing it today. Sometimes I also need to stop because I hear a weird sound. I'm scared that there are snakes. But so far I didn't saw it. I'm just hearing lizard, probably we are disturbing them. I had to put also long sleeve because it's so itchy here. And I'm probably spider or insect that are biting me. Let's continue to clean. I miss this part now. Okay, lunchtime, thin and new. We have here caldereta. Delicious. That's it. We finished to eat and now with Mimi, who was actually looking at the chicken here, there are really many inside this jungle. We really need to find a way of catching them. Huh? You could help me, huh? There are many chicken manok, the native one, that actually is the one that the brother of Tere, Mike, wants. He wants to breed that one because our masmas are up for tinola. And you really can see many moving here around. There is even a rooster just there. Now we will continue to work. Ah, Miming, so cute this cat. You are so cute. You are so cute. You want cuddle cuddle? Okay, let's continue to work. We need to still remove some tree. are okay. Okay, and also this one has been removed. Oh, look at this. It's the first time I see this thing. I have no idea of what is it. If you know, guys, put me in the comments. It's not... I don't know. Look at it inside. It looks like silly, but of course it's not silly. It's weird. Rimuoviamolo da qui. Okay. For now, we can put it there. The hardest one we have removed. Okay, I had to stop because there is a baby that wants to play. Ah, Bella! He's running around all the farm. Ah, Bella! Okay, something is telling me that I will not work anymore today. So, seguro?
No.
The work will continue tomorrow. Here we go back, day two of our renovation. I have here signages already of my yard work. Today we are going to clean everything. And then today we need to also go out because we have another project that we're going to show you soon. Really exciting. Okay, but before to remove all the grasses, I will show you inside how it is the situation now. So yesterday we have tangling all the big trees. Now we're going to remove all the grasses and we will proceed with this. The thing is that today is raining, but for now we are not going to stop. Doesn't even look like the same place. So nice now. Okay, and thing I knew, we have finally finished the first part of the renovation. Cleaning the area. There are no more trees. There are still a bit of more leaves, but we will make usok. So we will send also away all the snakes and all the pests that could be still around here. Now we need to go to the palenque. Okay, we're already in the car going to the palenque. It came out also the sun. Baby Bella and mommy are here ready to go. Bella doesn't want to go down of the car anymore. She's excited to go out. So stay tuned because soon we are going to share something really cool with you, right?
Yes.
We are going to the palenque for something really
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, we need to do some errands.
Mommy.
Bella wanna go out. she really like to go out, no?
She wants to drive right away.
Bye.
Bye. So thank you so much for watching us, guys. Renovation first part is done. Thank you so much for watching us. See you in the next day. Ciao ciao.